just give before? Why have you left the one you left before?
Thank you. Wow, that's my favorite song. We were just back there talking about it. Anybody ask me what my favorite song is, I always tell them Somewhere Over the Rainbow, and that's about as good as it can be done. Great. Teresa, yeah. One more time. Awesome. Right, back there, this next young man, he hadn't been here since 2012, Mr. Sean Johnson, and great singer, and I told him, I said, and you have to follow that, my man. Come on up, Sean. He can do it.
Can you believe that? And y'all still look great.
You're getting old.
I just get older. Don't look so sad, I know it's over, but life goes on in this old world. We'll keep on turning. Let's just be glad we had some time been together. There's no need to watch the bridges that were burning. Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against your window, and make believe you love me one more time. For the good time I'll get along, you'll find another, and I'll be here if you should find ever need me. Don't say a word about tomorrow or forever. There'll be time enough for crying when you leave me. Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against your window, and make believe you love me one more time. For the good time, for the good time. So it had been so long since I had been here that normally, years ago, yeah, literally, we used to have rehearsal on Wednesdays. Don didn't let me know that, because he thought I'd been here sooner, before 2012. That's okay. I got great memories sitting in the back in my truck. waiting for the lights to come on. So, but then whenever I left here, I went to Jimmy Chonga's and only waited 5 minutes for a solo table. So, not too bad. And a great meal. So here we go. This is a George Strait favorite of mine. I hope y'all like it.
You say you wanna talk it over, you want to try again, but there's no way to work it out, this love that we're not in. We could talk and talk and accomplish nothing, we've tried it all before. This time somebody did some walking, and I can see the door, so I just as soon go. I just as soon say goodbye. There's no reason to prolong when we should just let die, and I just as soon. I just as soon end the madness. Knowing what I know, I just as soon go. It's not an easy thing to do, leaving seldom ever is. Saying just to see us through just ain't no way to live. It's hard for you to understand, but we're better off this way. And I can't fake it one more night or take it one more day, so I just assume. Just as soon say goodbye. There's no reason to prolong when we should just let it die. And I just as soon stop. I just as soon end the madness. No.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Man, we need to get you back here. We've been waiting another 2 years. Right now, I tell you, we've got some classic voices out here tonight. You've heard one, Earl Epps. Great, great voice. Classic voice. And this next lady, I call her the voice. Texas Hall of Fame country music singer, Miss Marjorie LeBlanc. Awesome, awesome entertainer. We'd love to have her out here.
Thank you so much. Good to be back. It's been a few months since I've been here. We're going to kick it off with a Connie Smith tune that I really love Connie Smith, when Cold Ain't Had No Lovin'.
Since you've been gone.
of yesterday now find me crying. The red and the golden rain must turn to blue. And every breath I take, I feel like dying. The life that ain't worth living if I ain't got you. Utah. I saw every rock formation from Texas to Utah, but we had a great time. And we also went to visit Ed Gary, who comes to visit us here, and he said, tell everybody hello. I did a show with him in Prescott, Arizona. And he said to tell you hello, Don, and thank you for letting him borrow me for a show. All right. This next song we're going to do is a Highway 101 song. This is my favorite one of theirs. It's called Whiskey If You Were a Woman. He's told me a million times he's sorry. I always take him back looks in my heart. He'll spend the night with you and leave me crying. You don't love him, but you wanted him go.